program, Mr. Hey guys, your day's still down.
What?
It's train number 8, but I'm not sure if there's a train. What the heck?
Where'd that one come from?
I did not see the light. I didn't see the light. That wasn't CN though.
That was.
That was Illinois Central.
That's what the other train's waiting for, I'll bet.
It was Illinois Central. I haven't seen that before. What the heck? What the heck? I didn't see the light. Oh, no, why? Usually the eastbound's coming only they turn the lights off. Off time. Did the other one have double stacks too, or did it have three cars? The other one's probably waiting for this one to go. How's Papa been feeling? Here's train number 8. You know why I numbered the trains? I'm trying to number how many I've seen. So far with today, if we see that other one move, it'll be nice. I hear a horn. Oh no, I fired it. I didn't see the light. You know, I'm surprised. You know? What track is he on? Oh, I hear the other train. Is the other one moving?
I don't know.
I hear a defect. Oh man. This train down the first track is going to be very hard to... Poor tigers. You know they always had to slow down. Double stacks. I'm surprised they had two engines. This is the front track. I thought I set the whistling gates for going down. The ones behind us?
No.
Is that why you turned around so fast? What? Did you read it? Look at it says.
No. I saw this train.
Oh my god. Long. You know, especially the nightbounds with double stacks are kind of long too, aren't they? So here's turn number 8. The first engine was doing only sense for us.
This one's gonna stop.
That was different. That wasn't a C unit. That is the end of it. Okay. There's one track at bottom, that's probably why the other one stopped.